Hey guys, welcome to Lathu's Kitchen. After watching this video, do press the subscribe button and do press the bell icon so that you get notified on all our future recipes. Today here I am presenting how to make Chole Masala, a North Indian dish in South Indian style. It's a very simple way of making Chole Masala with not too much of masalas. Definitely it is tastier the way how it's been prepared at North side. That is primarily due to the fact that kasturi masala is the one which brings out the North Indian flavor. So if you add that, you can achieve that. Let's straight away get in how to make this recipe. These are the ingredients that I have used today. Soaked chickpeas, which we are going to boil it. One onion, cloves, cardamom, kasturi methi. These are the spice powder, chili powder, turmeric and coriander powder, tomato, ginger, green chili, garlic, coriander leaves, aloo, potatoes optional. If you want, you can add them, otherwise you may ignore. So first I am going to boil my chickpeas for about 5 to 6 vessels in a pressure cooker. Once it is boiled, you can slightly mash them so that the gravy turns little thicker. In the meanwhile, I am going to make a paste by adding all the ingredients except the chickpea, except the spice powder, and make it into a fine paste. Now take a pan, add butter or oil, whichever the one which you like. Then add in some zeera, green chili, chopped onions. Saute well the onions till it is nicely fried. Wait till it changes its color, the onions. Adding salt always helps for the onions to cook faster. Then add in tomatoes. Apart from me using it for grinding the paste, I am also adding some chopped onions and tomatoes. You can also exclude this. Directly add in the paste which you have grinded. But for more texture, I am adding some chopped onions and tomatoes before me adding my grinded paste. Then add in the grinded paste. Mix everything well. Cook till all the raw smell goes from the onions and tomatoes and the ginger and garlic and the other spices, which is the cardamom and the clove. Once that is cooked, add in the spice powder, the chili powder, coriander powder and the turmeric powder, and saute well. You need to continuously stir this and cook till the 2 tablespoons of oil that you have added, which will get released once the masala is cooked. So till then you keep stirring at this and cook in a slow flame. You will see the oil coming out, which means our gravy is almost cooked. Add in some water so that it doesn't get burnt. Add in little kasturi methi also, which will give more flavor. Finally, add in the cooked chickpea. As I said, you may want to slightly mash them, not over mash them. We do not want to destroy the texture of the cooked chickpea, so just give it a little slight mash and add it along and cook well in a slow flame for about 20 minutes. Once that is done, add in kasturi methi more and chopped coriander leaves. Garma garam chole masala is ready. It goes very well with puri, chapatis, zeera rice. So do try, friends. It's very tasty. And keep me posted how it has turned out for you. I'm adding boiled aloo for the more texture for this chole masala. You may want to avoid or add, it's totally up to you. Aloo potato is optional in making chole masala. So chole masala is ready. Hot hot chole masala to be eaten along with chapatis, puris, rotis, naans. Hope you try this and do keep me posted. Love to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching. Do subscribe and do press the bell icon so that you get notified on all our future recipes.